Ensemble and Trench. And this year, one of the Tontine members couldn't join us today, so they have invited guest Adam Murphy.
Woo!
But we are not going to do our usual format of two sets. Usually we have one performer, a group of performers, then another group with an intermission in between. Instead, we decided we're going to mix things up, and between the seven of us, we're going to do a series of short improvisations with just different duos and trios and things. And we have the first few figured out, and then we'll sort of play it by ear, who's going to play for each one. But with that in mind, there's really no need for an intermission to change things around or anything like that, and most of the performers won't be playing for the whole time, so we don't need a break, because we'll be breaking when we're listening. So with that in mind, we're just going to do one long set tonight. Because it'll be longer than a normal set, if anyone needs to stretch their legs or use the restroom or whatever, please don't feel uncomfortable about doing what you need to do. But we'll probably go maybe like hour 20, hour 30-ish, I don't know. We'll see how things go. But we're just going to do a single longer set and just kind of swap every now and then with who's playing. So without further ado, I think the first group is going to be a trio of Pat, Adam, and Paul, who all teach together, so they requested to be the first trio.
This is the start of the break. We're on break.
This is intermission right now.
This is where everything breaks. Thank you.
Well,
that was just the training.
Do we want to add a four?
Yeah, no.
Oh, yeah.
I Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Trim will be playing a set on guitar, and the Montauk Project will be playing as well. And then hopefully by then I will have future announcements for you for upcoming months after that. I know April, Willem is playing a set. There you are. and Jim Shenaker and I are doing a duo in April. But the months in between, TBA, ASAP. Thanks again, you guys, for playing.
Thanks for having me.